Wickham Park, March 2nd, 2013. Taking the dogs for a walk. We did a controlled burn here. Mostly anticipation for the concert weekend they got coming up. Lynyrd Skynyrd, Charlie Daniels, other country music bands. And I guess they're anticipating people walking in the woods here and smoking pot and cigarettes and flipping their buds and catching everything on fire. It's pretty and ugly at the same time. It's really kind of surreal. It's a beautiful day. It's 48 degrees out. Oh, sorry. It's 58 degrees out here right now. It's a beautiful day. And it's especially sweet for us because 3 months ago, Chiquidico had major back surgery, and the doctor said he may never, ever walk again. 3 months later, magic, love, and therapy, here he is running in the park. There's my baby. There's my baby. And there's my family. La familia. Got a wife and 3 kids. Look at that. This is a dog 3 months ago they weren't sure was ever going to be able to walk again. And here he is in Wickham Park. He doesn't even know that he was handicapped. It's amazing. And it's a beautiful thing to see. This is one happy puppy. Look at those two. Oh, that was an accident. But boys will be boys. Boys will be boys. It wasn't on purpose. They just play, and Chiquidico's still building his muscles back. But he's okay. You see there? He's got mama's love. That heals anything. It's mama's love that made him walk again. See? Look, here he is. See? No problem. No problemo. Now we've been here about an hour and usually after an hour here, it's so hot the dogs are like begging to get back in the car, but the weather is so beautiful today. That's boys being boys. That's what brothers do. It's all looking fine. A lot of love in the heart. Your host,